I need Joshua to be found, and I need him found now.
This box belonged to your father. He believed that there was proof that extraterrestrials were coming for Earth.
An alien race? He's trying to take over?
This has already been orchestrated.
I need you to find this man.
Josh!
Dylan?
Listen, men are coming.
I need for you to forget about your brother.
It's your brother. He's alive.
They escaped.
What you mean they escaped?
I mean they escaped, sir.
Get in here, now.
I was able to get the track out ground.
Are you able to unscramble it?
Are you serious? You're gonna lead them right to us.
Roman J. Krause.
Looks like my lucky day.
Dad, what are we doing?
Look, we need answers.
Does he need any food or anything?
No, he doesn't need anything to eat. Kay, I need you to come with me. Miranda, I need you to keep a lookout.
Get your sorry ass up.
What do you want from me?
Who do you work for?
No one.
Let's try this again.
I said, who do you work for?
This is something we shouldn't be talking about here.
What do you mean?
They could be listening. Everywhere.
I don't play games, son.
I told you, I don't want any trouble. You want to know what America's facing? It's called Agenda 21. They're setting me up. If I didn't take down that plane, and when it was time for me to take down that plane, someone beat me to it. And I came running, and I saw death. I didn't fulfill my assignment. And you're the only one that can help me.
You're just gonna let him go? Just like that?
He's not lying, Kay.
You're going off of a hunch. A fucking hunch! The last time you went with your gut, the wrong person died.
You need to watch how you're talking to me. Now you have to trust me that I know what I'm doing.
When this backfires on you, don't say I didn't warn you, father.
The aliens are reptilian creatures who walk and talk just like us. And the only way to stop them is in their own home.
Maybe that's why nobody's been able to see these things. I mean, if they walk and they talk like us, then that explains a lot.
Well, if we need to do anything, we need to infiltrate wherever they're at, use the tactics and training that we've got.
But that's the question. Where are they? If they walk like us and talk like us, how can we find them?
He does have a point.
Get the fuck out of here.
Avian Corp.
It's time for the deep state to align themselves. I need Roman Krause and Joshua Givens to lead me to Victor Salvador.
Thank you.
Well, Roman, welcome to the Phoenix.
I told you I don't want any trouble, sir.
I know. Look, son, last night you told me that America was dealing with something called Agenda 21. But what you don't know is black avians are involved, and they're connected to something called the Deep State, a dark, shadowy government. What I can't figure out is why they've targeted you and why they're even here.
They gave me this. I was on the web for 15 seconds when I got a phone call. What's so important about that flash drive? And why are you interested in helping me all of a sudden?
Because 6 months ago, I got this same package on the day my wife died. In 1966, this town had alien encounters. Black avians may be here now, looking to make Earth their new home. I'm sorry I snapped. But it's been a rough past few months for this family. And I'm just trying to help make America great again.
There's a man in our home who killed my mother, your wife, and you expect me to play nice? Do you really believe his story?
I do. I don't know why, and I can't explain it yet. Look, the Phoenix will rise up. Remember that. That's going to be a long day. By the way, dinner's in an hour. You'll be eating with me and my niece and Miranda.
All right.
Okay.
Hey, you know Kay's not happy that you brought a stranger in this house. She'll be back. She went to the fields.
Look, I know Kay's angry. Hell, I wouldn't blame her if she left. But listen, I need you to go get the drive. Our guest has one that's identical to it, so we need to figure out what they have in common. And take him a towel.
Hi.
My uncle told me to bring you some fresh towels.
Thank you.
Roman, right?
Yeah. What's your name?
I'm Miranda.
Nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you too.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, glad you could join us. Have a seat.
Thank you.
Hey, son.
Hey. Thank you for having me.
Look, I'm really sorry for your loss.
No, I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, eat up, son. It's getting cold.
Well, actually, I'm not hungry. I'll pass.
Joshua.
What's going on?
There's no other way for me to tell you this, but I'm dying.
What?
I haven't told you this, Joshua, but you need to be very careful. You're gonna carry on the next generation of Watchers.
What are the Watchers?
Listen. My time has come. There's really nothing more for me to say.
Dad, you okay?
I'm fine.
Dad.
I know how bad everything looks, Kate. But it's up to us to keep hope alive. The Phoenix will rise up.
Dad, you've been saying that over and over. Nothing is getting done.
Now you watch it. Everything I can do has been done.
See that. Lost Creek, West Virginia.
Wow.
What?
Why is this? Lost Creek, Virginia has been linked to extraterrestrial activity.
What is that? Click play.
But there should be an area as big as that unexplored.
With the tremendous
soil, well, there's a lot of adventure left down at the bottom of the world.
What will you hope?
And that's beyond the pole on the other side of the South Pole from Middle America. And that's beyond the pole on the other side of the South Pole from Middle America. And that's beyond the pole on the other side of the South Pole from Middle America.
Goddamn hell.
Okay.
souls out there. Candy bar creep show.